So I know that I still owe everybody an explanation for what I did 2 weeks ago. What I did to Edge hurt me more than it hurt him.
Wait a minute.
Matt Hardy. Come on, Randy. Just like everybody else, I want to know why you did it. We all want to know why you did it. Now, Randy, I know what you're thinking right now. You're thinking, Matt, why do you give a damn about Edge? And everybody in here knows the story and the history between myself and Edge. It's no secret. There was one point in time where no one on planet Earth hated Edge more than I do. But before all that happened, we were best friends, man. Myself, Edge, Christian, and my brother, for years, we traveled up and down the roads. Hell, man, we'd even stay in one hotel room all together just to save a few bucks. We were four young, passionate, driven kids who just wanted to live out our dream of being WWE superstars. And we damn sure did. At No Mercy 99, we revolutionized the ladder match. And they know it. We invented the TLC match. And the TLC match became so iconic, it will be a staple of WWE forever. And those young kids that had big dreams, we went to WrestleMania. And on more than one occasion, we stole the damn show. But we didn't do that alone. We did it all together. And Randy, that means something. So when I saw that Edge was forced to retire from injury, any hate or disdain that I had for him, it was just gone. Because in so many ways, myself and Edge, we're very similar. We have a great passion for this. We love this. We love performing for the WWE Universe. And I'll be honest, I couldn't imagine if this was taken away from me before I was ready. And after Edge had retired and we were cool, he would often ask me, he'd say, Matt, What if? And 9 years later, after he retired due to injury, He made the most miraculous return ever. And you, Randy, you took that away. I just got to ask, please look at me, Randy. What in the hell is wrong with you?
Matt.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait for the RKO, and now Matt Hardy's fighting back.
Matt, like the rest of us, just wanted an answer. Just wanted to know why.
Matt Hardy did not want to suffer the same fate, and he will. An RKO.
Do this,
Randy.
Randy!
Randy!
No!